And now, by this gesture, his name will live forever. So ladies and gentlemen, I hand over to Erica and her family now to the opening ceremony of the stand.